Sorry for that bunch of silence there. My computer decided to forget all its audio devices again. Great times. Anyway. So, today is Variety Game Day. And, oh look, it's a game I've played before. But this time I have put together a custom mod pack. And by put together, do I mean just going down the most popular mods and being like, oh, that looks cool, hitting install, and then repeating for 47 mods. I'm not going to deny it. Anyway, I've done a little bit of messing around, you know, figuring out a general plan. And I am looking forward to it. Let's see, let's put it on easy because I am bad at games. What should the seed be? I'll let it be random. That will be excellent. All right, let's hop in the world. There you go, now you can actually hear the music. RIP. I played that for a solid however long the intro song is. I should have remembered. Well, this is quite the starting location. Oh. Minecraft is immediately freezing. This is understandable. It's a little weird that it's dark. Usually they start in the middle of the day, but it's fine. Let's see. Yeah. I just need to do that. And also, there we go. That's a little better. As you can tell, I have not played with this instance much. I just threw the mods together and was like, let's start a world. What could possibly go wrong? And let's see, a couple cool mods. We have Tinker's Construct, otherwise known as Yay Tools Never Break. Astral Sorcery for absolute chaos. I'll be honest, I actually haven't played with Astral Sorcery, but I've heard about it. And I've seen the developers work on the Vault Hunters mod pack, and I was like, that's cool. Oh yeah, most important thing, goodbye auto jump. Yeah, of course I've got JAI. Look at all this stuff. Well, I need to get a better song for this. As in, I forgot to hit shuffle, otherwise it would repeat the same songs over and over again. And that's just not fun at all. There we go. Ooh, a mountain. I should look at the map that we have. Yep, that do be a map. This might not be a bad area to set up shop for at least a little bit. I somehow managed to open my password manager doing that, which I'm going to blame on me falling and nothing else. Ooh. Oh yeah, that is perfect right there. Yes. Absolutely. Right there. I'm gonna chop down this particular tree. Just because I need wood. Wood would be important. Oh, we've dropped 3% of my frames. And skipped 3% of my frames. I'm gonna check on the dashboard. Okay, everything seems to be fine. Cool. Everything is absolutely fine. All right. And that should be enough wood to get started. Oh, hello, cow. So one of the mods I did throw in here that I know is overpowered, but I'm going to use it because I'll be honest, I'm a casual gamer and I don't mind if mods are mildly overpowered. I threw Project E in here. Project E, if you don't know, is a recreation slash spiritual successor to Equivalent Exchange 2. And it's what's causing, for example, the EMC icons to appear under all of my items. Basically, you can burn items to get EMC and convert it into anything else that can support EMC. Yeah, this is gonna be a great place. In fact, can I mark it somehow? Do I have a marking tool? I don't know how this tool works. I don't even know where I am on here. Where am I? Where am I? Home. I'll never be able to lose it again. Perfect. Let's get crafting bench. Let's see, for starters. I mean, I'm gonna live in this cave, but for starters, I'm going to just kind of drill into this wall over here. I'll make this my mine and starting base, and then this will be part of the actual base. Do I have a plan? No. All right, let's plant you. So, at Project E. I did a little bit, the tiniest bit of research in advance. I know the first thing I'm gonna need for Project E is the Philosopher's Stone, which is some glowstone, redstone, and a diamond. Oh, time to do some Minecraft progression for a bit. Here we go. That was a weird sound. Anyway, probably not important. Looking for saplings at this point. Time to get a lot of wood. I should not have moved my mouse. How is frame drops doing? They're holding steady in the amount of frames dropped. I don't know how to feel about that, but it's fine. Right, it's just fine. Alright, let's head back home. I'm going to process these logs and make some stone tools and wood tools. You guys go in there. You get planted. Doop. Doop. Wow, Stone Age. Who could have seen that coming? I should start a mine at some point. That'd be preferable. But for reference, I'm on Minecraft 116.5. So unfortunately, we don't get the cool extra world height crazy shenanigans. Just most of the mods are on this version. All right, let's grab a little bit more wood. And let's make some tools. We want a pickaxe. Definitely an axe with how much wood we have. Shovel. And let's make a sword. Let's see. Throw those away. I'll get more of you. Let's go mining. So this will be starter base and mine. So I go a little deeper with my nice 3x3. Hopefully we'll find coal at some point. Ask and I receive. Okay, thanks. Cool. That's funny. And it's even a big vein as well. There's a little bit of durability left on this. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of coal. Alright, there goes that pickaxe. Oh, that's so much faster. Let's see, 25. And if I, this and go like this, that'd be a whole stack of torches. I should probably have added Optifine. It's fine. First off, we're gonna close this up so nothing can get in. And let's mark everything on the right as we head in. Let's just go down from here. What are you? I should probably have installed a, what am I looking at mod? Copper. Oh, cool. I did realize I forgot something else important. I'm gonna get a little bit of wood. And I'm gonna bring my crafting table with me. Okay, cool, I can break that. Good to know. Apparently, I am not going to be hurting on coal for the near future. Or copper. Which is nice. I honestly might leave some of this for later. Eh. So much copper. All right, that should be it for that. Down we go. Ooh. nailed it. Really? More copper? And I'm not gonna say no. Where am I? 66 in the way? Alright, time for that great just hanging out mining. Curious how many pickaxes I go through before I find anything really useful. Also, this is going to be a pain to walk back up, but it's fine. Yeah, I thought I did apply. That should be Planet Energy 6. Yeah, charge 30 quartz. Cool. I don't think I have the tool for that. Is that more? It's more copper. Is that clay? Huh. All right, and this is why I brought a crafting table. So that is the total of the third pickaxe on this world. Okay, it looks like I'm not gonna have any issue with copper at the moment. Okay, there's coal. I'll leave a marker here. Interesting clay generation. I think it's probably one of the mods. I know there's uranium there. No, not uranium. Sorry. Oh, no, that is uranium. Cool. I guess right. I'm not going to be able to mine that. Definitely not. I really need some iron at some point. It might honestly be faster to look for a village for iron. But I'm already at Y34, so nothing to worry about. Honestly surprised I haven't run into a cave yet. See, does my map show caves? Oh, there I am. Let's see. Technically, there's this in front of me, a mine shaft. So that might be able to have some iron in it. When I get down to that depth. Osmium. Oh, I can drop it with a stone pickaxe. Ah, there's so many ores. I will leave you for now. Come back later. Okay, this is just ore central, apparently. Cool. Alright, I figured out what direction we're headed, not in. Ah, yes. A deep slate. Oh boy. Thanks, Quirk. Or Quark, sorry. Y11's almost there. I'm almost gonna need another pickaxe. Oh boy. Welcome to Y11. All right, we're going around that block. Could have sworn I installed it. Here's what I'm looking at, mod. But if not, I'll add it for next time. What is this block anyway? Lead. Okay. What are you? Nickel? Cool. I'm just gonna mine forward in a straight line until my pickaxe breaks. Anyway, my pickaxe broke, would you imagine that? And I left my crafting table up here. This is unfortunate. I should have picked that up. Would have been a lot faster. Yeah, I forgot to do this thing. 1 second. Hang on. Listen to some tunes. All right, there you go. I just had to deal with something real quick. Let's see, how's my frame drops? Yep. Holding steady. Alright. Let's craft another pickaxe. Let's see, nope. We're doing cobblestone. And we're going to pick up the crafting table and take it with us. So this should, in a normal vanilla world, be the level for diamonds. So, hopefully, we find some at some point. And start strip mining. Nothing there. All right, nope, you get skipped. Actually, in fact, you are the... No, you are the right block to break. But I don't see any diamonds. Iron. Hello there. You are something I need. Crafting table, come back. Should be a cave somewhere nearby. Mostly just looking for diamonds at this rate. Found some redstone. Need that for the philosopher's stone. Time for another pickaxe. This one's reserved for special materials. Like redstone. All right, we continue the mine. Nothing over here. Nothing too exciting. Please don't force me to make another pickaxe down here. No diamonds. Unfortunate. Would like that torch back though. All right, we continue the trip mine. Materials up there. Good to know. Got my torches back at least. I should check something. All right, so I am in the right spot. some redstone. Never say no to a good bit of redstone. I have more to grab there at some point, but it's fine. Come on, diamonds at some point would be very nice. Oh, gold. That's useful. And more especially useful. Some iron. Which iron did I end up with? 7. Nice. And that's another stone pickaxe down. I'm gonna write something down real fast. Reminders for additions I should make to the pack. Marble. Interesting. I'll take some marble. The game do be spooky. Nothing really exciting, unfortunately. A little bit of ore. Really would love some diamonds at some point, game. One little diamond. Anywhere? Just a little bit. Please. I don't want to have to do some off-camera mining. That would be no fun. Please, please. Nothing. More iron. Can we go again? I don't want anything spawning when I'm not looking. Just at some point, just show me diamonds, please. Nothing. Why? Why? Wait. Aww. I've been just absolutely destroyed. Come on, please. Nothing. Again, please. Here we go. Please. Diamonds anywhere? Pickaxe is about to break. I'm gonna keep going. Got some redstone. I just love a good amount of redstone. Iron. Oh boy. Come on, please. Just one vein. One vein is all I need. Nothing. Got iron. To the next window. Come on. Ooh, lapis. That's always good to have on hand. All right. Please. I don't need more iron. I don't need more iron. I just need diamonds. Nothing over there. I go until my iron pick breaks. Then I head back to the surface and just look for a village and probably find it on the first try. Just because the game wants to just mess with me. Gotta double check always. Got some more iron. Got a lot of XP. Got 46 blocks. This is probably gonna be it for the pickaxe. Apparently there's a spider nearby. Interesting. Any second now. Yeah, they're like just above me. Oh, time to walk back home. Maybe find some food. Cause I can no longer sprint. quick little stone pickaxe. As we wait. I need the iron. There we go. I guess while we wait, I will be right back. Watch the furnace for me, will you? All right, I'm back. Oh look, the iron's melting. Cool. All right, just have to wrap up the last of that. We should be good to go. Yes, I know it's a big cave. Look, I made it. Yeah, I should have just looked for a village. This would have been so much faster. Could have found a smeltery. Maybe even a diamond. Yeah, see, they can appear in a village. All right. Now we start walking home. Ah. This is painful. All right, almost made it to the top. There we are. Please be daylight outside. Also need my map too. Made it. Look at all these resources. Look at that. Resources. What I need is some food, and if I remember right, there were some passive animals hanging out nearby. Or not. Oh yeah, Batania. That'll be fun. You. I'm so sorry. And melons as well. Time to slowly make my way back. Should do some farming. That would be a smart idea. Need seeds for that though. Please? Please? Oh, that's all I need. Because I hear a zombie behind me. And I don't want to have to deal with that. Parkour. Alright. One of you. Two of you. One of you. And there we go. A hole has been created. I want you and I want you. I need three of you to make a bucket. I must be careful going down here. Can't afford to take fall damage at this point. Oh, the game froze. Okay, it's fine. That was close. Let's make this the farming area. Let me grab my shovel. Yeah, this would make a nice farm area. So we'll have water here to start with. We'll put a wheat seed down. We'll have wheat going down one side, and then melon going down the other. To get some bone meal. There we go, bone meal acquired. You'll be fine. It's you. There we go. All right. A little tiny farm. It's not much, but it's mine. And broken shovel. Can't wait to get to the point where I have too many seeds for my own good. That will be a nice time. Where's the moon in the sky? I cannot tell. It's raining. Oh boy. Well, at least it keeps the crops growing. I'm gonna go grab the other water that I need. Light will be critically important. Ah, I can sprint again. What a great day. Oh, you're funny. Would like to not die though, unfortunately, so I unfortunately must decline your duel. There we go, infinite water source. Have would be a smart idea. There you go. That should be enough to cook everything. These are much better. Ask them to hide in the corner. Still at a constant 3-4% dropped frames and skipped frames. Oh boy. Just checking, there haven't been any easy, convenient villages that have popped up on my map. Nope. Cool. Seems to be daytime at least. And I have some food. Finally, real food. Time to go on an adventure then. I'm gonna take the bare minimum of supplies. I'm gonna take this pickaxe. This pickaxe. A sword. A bucket of water, some dirt, and some food. And a mostly full stack of blocks. What would be the best way to go for a village? Oh no. Go this way. Oh, that's me the way I was going already. I'll leave this here for on the way back. Alright, no sprinting required. Don't have a lot of food. I'm looking for not jungle, preferably. But I don't really care at this moment as long as I find a village. Ooh, some lava. Nice. I'm gonna check my map again. It gives me a little bit of an edge in terms of seeing. But that requires something to see, unfortunately. That's an interesting one. Aquamarine sandor. Good to know. I probably should have made a shield at some point as well, but it's fine. Hello there. You go squawk, don't you? Alright, I'm just looking for a village and maybe something other than jungle. It looks like we're pretty close to the edge of the jungle. Want the cocoa beans, good to know. Please, village, anywhere. I'm looking a bit at my mini-map right now. More that I can cook up if I need to. Please show me a bit. Well, I mean, there's a custom structure there. I mean, there's something here. What is... okay. Yeah, this is astral sorcery. Don't exactly have a use for this at the moment, but it is interesting. Is there a village anywhere? Trying to reduce fall damage somehow. Could have just used my bucket, but as I said, I'm a casual. I mean, this is a really pretty area, don't mind. And also granite. But still, I'm looking for a village. Thank you for the pork chops. Please give me a village. I don't want to locate a village. That's cheating. Said. Hmm. I keep thinking those are like crops in the distance, but no, it's just plants. I'm gonna stop trying to be a professional and just, you know, be safe. Please, a village anywhere. Let's start heading around this area to the north. I'd really love to find a village. More copper. Cool. Oh, hello there. I'm so incredibly sorry about this. I need your wool. Village. Anywhere? Please? Really need Optifine. There's nothing. Nothing as far as the eye can see. Place the torch. Great. Get out of my hand, huh? Things I just need a village. Preferably closer to home. Why? Why are you so far away? Ooh, sweet berries. They're not much, but they add up. Very quickly. Come on, please have a village. I've acquired 3 wool, which is nice. Anything according to my map? Please. I just need a village. I've been wandering in the woods forever, it feels like. Aren't villages supposed to be common? I will add a waypoint for lava. Just Just in case. Of course it's getting dark. Mobs are starting to spawn. Can I make a bed? That would be nice. I have the wrong color. One of them's the wrong color. I hope it works. Please work. No. If I can find a skeleton, should be able to do something with it. I mean, that's an Enderman, but that's not super helpful in this situation. A village for me, please. Anywhere. Maybe even a sheep. I'll take a sheep at the current moment. Is that a desert over there? Ooh, perfect. Well, kind of a desert. That's more like a desert. Alright, we got a skeleton. And a bunch of creepers. Is that a village? Please be a village. It's a village! Finally! Please have some of the resources I need. Ah! I'm trying to go to bed. Let me go to bed! Hi. Don't mind if I barge in, but I do need to borrow your bed. There are things attacking me in the night. Hang on. Finally. Hello there, villagers. Please have things that I can steal. I'm not gonna say no. Oh yeah, most important part. Head to the well. And say, desert village. We're gonna give that a nice sandy color. Ooh, bunch of houses. Yay. Thank goodness. You have nothing worth stealing. You have a chest of food. At least I have food sorted. Oh, smoker. Nice. Being able to actually eat the food. Blacksmith, though, which is unfortunate. Oh, but I will be taking you. Yes, please. Absolutely, indeed. Yes. Anything you've never been here? I think that's the whole village, unfortunately. But we found one. Finally. How far from spawn? Good, 600 meters. Cool. With that, we've accomplished our goal of finding a village. Is it the one we want? Yeah. We got food. Oops, sorry about that. Most importantly, I can go like this. And I can yoink this, and we have a bed. Okay. With that, one between next time I play this and now, I'll probably go find more villages and probably do a little off-camera mining, because that is not great stream content. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.